Hello my dear and welcome to Bhanzu classes. I hope you are doing great. Alright, in today's class, I am going to take you to Ginny's beautiful island. And together, we are going to spot and study about shapes. And we'll also look at its real life applications. Shapes are everywhere around us. From the pen you hold to the room you are sitting in. The pizza that you eat. The screens that you are looking at. The phone that you use. Everything has shape. Now, without shapes, how would you do art and craft? Or how would an architect design a building? So it's very important for us to learn and study about shapes. And for that, I am going to make you meet Jake. Jake was just wandering around the beach and he saw this cute seashell. When he rubbed the seashell, the ginny fish appeared from that. And the ginny fish was so grateful to Jake for bringing her in this world that she offered to Jake her beautiful island. Jake was very happy and excited. But ginny fish said that while on the trip to island, he has to face a lot of challenges. He was ready for the challenges. Are you also ready for the challenges? I hope you do. Now, during their visit to the island, they saw so many destinations. The first destination that they went to was Shapeville. Now, what do you think will happen in Shapeville? You might have spotted the word shape in Shapeville. That means we are going to spot shapes. So, when they visited this destination, they saw lots of fishes. But wait, are these fishes the same? No, right? They are different. They look very different. So, what do you think is different in these fishes? For example, let's compare these fishes. If you observe this red fish, this particular fish looks very different from the other three. And why is it so? Because the other three fishes have sides, have corner points, but this particular fish doesn't have any side, any corner. Now let's move to the blue fish. The blue fish looks quite sharp, isn't it? This blue fish has three sides. And how about the pink and the yellow one? Both of these fishes have four sides. But in spite of having four sides each, do they look the same? No, right? The pink one looks quite stretched, quite elongated. So definitely, all of these four fishes are different from each other. And what is different in them? Correct, these shapes are different. Now, can you spot the shapes in these fishes? Let's start with a very different fish, that is the red one. So the red fish is circular in shape. Therefore, the shape in this fish is a circle. The blue one has three sides, means tri. Therefore, the name of this shape is a triangle. Now, let's talk about the pink and the yellow fish. Though they both have four sides, but they still are different. That is, in the pink one, the opposite sides are the same. That is, the facing sides are the same. So, we call such a shape rectangle. Now, let's talk about the yellow one. In the yellow fish, if you observe carefully, all these four sides are the same. And we call such a shape square. And I wondered, I have seen these shapes somewhere around myself. Like a pizza is in the shape of a circle. Doritos chips are in the shape of a triangle. Mobile screens, the laptop screens are in the shape of a rectangle. And the dice face is in the shape of a square. Have you also seen these shapes in your real life? I know you might have. Let's now talk about their real life applications. Like a square can be seen in the chessboard, in the dice face. The rectangle can be seen in the form of a newspaper, the laptop screen, the TV screens. Circle can be seen in the lemon face, in a bangle, and the triangle can be seen in the signboard, in the tent, Doritos chips, etc. And with that, we have learned about the four shapes. It's time to summarize whatever we have learned. We have learned about the shape circle. It is round. It doesn't have any sides, any corner points. Then we studied about triangle. It has three sides. Then we studied about a rectangle, which has four sides, and its opposite sides are equal. And at last, we have learnt about the shape square, which has all the four sides equal in length. Now, I will see you in the next session. Meanwhile, you spark your curiosity with few more shapes. Because everything around us doesn't have only these four shapes. They have more shapes. I will see you in the next session. Bye-bye. Take care.